whatever scenario gets you in an arm in guillotine, so I can release the guillotine, find this grip, start bringing Alex, he'll front roll through, and I switch to kimura right there. You end up with this grip. Okay, and then I can do all those same three scenarios. I can get up and finish it, whether my hips are over here, look at my elbow went to the ground. Sit on my hip, I'll break it that way. I can go head scissors, ow. Or, you know, I like to get up and hit that omoplata.